is not a bad thing. We need to see if we can plant these mushrooms. Do the fish stuff for now. Bro is trying to murder my chicken. That is literally his purpose in life. Murder my damn chicken. Siri, how you doing? She's doing okay. She's eating all the seeds, but she's not making any eggs. Yeah, she's definitely eating the seeds. So, I mean, most of the time if animals are eating, they're doing something. I'm not making any money in Mistlands either, which is a bit concerning. Yeah, we have to get another chicken, but the problem is I can't afford another chicken. I don't have enough for another chicken. It's gonna be a while until we do. I'd have to like go freaking plundering. Dwarves have coins? Oh, see, that's great. I'll start murdering dwarves. All right, dwarves. Sorry, dwarf friend. All right. Keep look out here. You have gems to sell? Nope. How much is a chicken? 1,500 gold. Many gold. Many, many gold. Barley's done, but we don't actually need any barley right now, so we're fine there. We got one extra lox, but we should have two. Okay. Oh, there's a baby there, I can't see. There's a cloudberries. Make sure it's in the middle. Okay. Wait, are there any fish here? Hard to see at night. I don't see anything here. Sometimes I get like a tuna or something that zooms in from the back, but I don't see anything. it. Go playing Callisto Protocol on Friday, or does he get it early? I'm playing it on Friday, as far as I know. Yeah, the second. Zero Siever just hit 100k sales. Dude, good for them. I can't wait to play that game. It's one of those games that I know I'm going to love playing. It's kind of, there's three games right now that I know I'm going to love, and I'm not playing them solely because I know that when I start playing them, I'm going to want to play them for a long time. And that is Zero Siever, Battle Brothers, and Mountain Blade Warband 2. Those are like, and, oh, and also if we want to add a fourth to that list, there's also Persona 5 Royal. Yeah, those are just games that I know I'm gonna love them. I know I'm gonna have a good time playing them. Okay, let's clear out the inventory and keep moving. We got an okay amount of food for now, but I'm still like, we gotta figure out a way to get a lot of gold and hopefully pretty soon. Because I need to get another, food item. It's just not working right now. I was gonna get ice arrows. Only have 18. I think you can eat the blood clots. Okay, I don't care how good the blood clots are. I have standards. I'm not eating blood clots. I'm sorry. It's not gonna happen. I don't care how good. I know, you take one look at this chat and you're like, what? He has standards? I know. I'm surprised too. Oh god, I just slept with the bread in the oven. Co-pilot. Okay. Back to the Mistlands we go. So what we need to do now is we need to go back the way we came and see if we can find that whatever that creature was. And we need to shoot. Oh god, I don't have enough arrows to shoot it at range. That thing had a huge amount of HP. I think whatever that creature was, it's one of those creatures that's designed for us to kill it when we have Mistland equipment. It had a bajillion HP. What's that? Oh, no, good, it's right here. Purple lightning? This is only wood, right? Okay, so that creature was stuck over here. Doubt he's still stuck. We can check. Okay, was stuck right there. Let's see if we can get over where that troll was. Oh, there's something dead over there. Troll? I don't like that we don't have a quick, easy way to get out of here. Let's change that. Let's change that. I feel like the key to Mistlands is having an easy way, like a path. Like, you gotta make a path through Mistlands. Something you can always fall back on when you need to. Key is getting good? Yeah. You're channeling your inner dwarf. That's right. There's a purple lightning in the sky. Okay. So, testing something there. We can roll a tick off of us. That's good. Okay. That was a freaking hidden attack. Come on. That was a backstab. Did that much damage. Is that a dwarf over there? No, it's an angler. I can't go in this water because that thing's just going to come back and destroy me. I want to go over to where that dwarf was. Is this thing swimming all the way around to get to me? Man, still no ore? Like, I am so confused by this biome. I have no clue what we're supposed to be looking for. Yeah, this is a new biome. This is our first time in it today, and I am very lost. Okay, well, apparently we're doing this. Oh god, he did run all the way around. Oh, you kicked butt. I'll see him. He was right over there. Oh god, now everybody's running back here. That guy probably got over there and he's like, dude, where did you go? I'm trying to eat your face. Now I gotta swim my ass all the way back around. Yo, the lamp went out. The lamp go out. This bug is messing up. Oh, lamp's only on during night. Okay. Makes a scary amount of sense. There he is. He really was. He was like swimming back around to get them. I have no idea what we're hearing. Oh, me neither, dude. I don't like it, though. I don't like it. I'm hoping this weather will calm down a little bit. I really don't want to fight this thing. Is that him? There he is. Seeker soldier. Boom! Nice. Seeker meat and carapace.
Applause, please.
But no new recipes. Hey. Okay. Well, we got it. Yeah, I think we probably need to get bring the frost guy back out. Because it did not look like... did not look like we were doing very good damage first hit. I think we killed the dwarf over here. Let's see what he dropped. Apparently this biome is going to be great to get rocking. Make some money. Oh. Now, okay, so black marble's the new building material. Where did we get that? Is that this? Is this black marble? That's the first time we've gotten it. We've dug through a bunch of stuff. Let's check real quick. No, that wasn't it. It looks like it should be it, right? So we can make mortar and pestle. I wonder what that is. Is this a tiny Mistlands biome? I think we may have found a very tiny Mistlands biome. Is Callisto Protocol tomorrow is early look or Friday? I think I'm playing on Friday. I don't have any early look or anything like that right now. Maybe people taking an early look, but I am not one of them as of now. Oh, there's another seeker. Oh, we no longer have the buff. Okay, so let's see how this is gonna go. Spoilers, poorly. God damn. I don't know what those were. That was very strange. What was it? It was, we're getting one of our appliances repaired, and they called out to make, like, see how we were doing, like how the repair process went, and it's not getting repaired until the end of the month. She seemed very confused by that, which confused me even more, because it's like, they haven't done the repair yet. So, I'm not sure how to answer this question. But yeah, it was a rocket. Right, we're gonna try to do this. Not gonna work out well. Gonna give the old college try here. Wow. This is Misty. Wait, is it turning night right now? Of course it is.